In which decade was the first solid-state integrated circuit demonstrated? Options are A. 1950s B. 1960s C. 1970s D. 1980s. Correct answer is A. 1950s.